Work Your Magic.
Yeah, what's up?
Introduce yourself.
My name is Bhavish Mystery. My B-boy name is Bhavalicious, because I'm too delicious.
Yeah, why did you join the club? What made you join the club, man?
Well, I actually got inspired by Kwesi and Zed. They were just like vibing outside on the international day, and I thought, yeah, that sounds like something I want to do. So who would have thought the year after I'll be like just chilling at international day, doing my thing on the mats outside on the international day, which was like a pinnacle point for me, my breaking life.
Well, like, how have you grown as a breaker over the year, man?
I loved it. I mean, I only started this academic year, and I can only see myself doing the worm, and a few spins, you know, just like...
And like, have you been in any competitions or anything?
Oh, yeah.
How did that happen?
Oh, yeah. Actually, I was forced to compete in high school, but it's probably the best thing that ever happened to me.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean,
like, the first time, I was pretty nervous, but I went out there, and then when I saw my own footage, like, on YouTube, I was like, yeah, that's something to be proud about.
Who put your footage on YouTube?
Oh, that was crazy.
Oh, okay, yeah, just. talk about Uni Champs, man. Well, what is Uni Champs and how did that go?
Uni Champs was brilliant. We were taken as a group, the Breakers were taken as a group to Newcastle, where we all did a little performance, and it was really good. I mean, it was a big crowd. We were there to do a little performance, and it was pretty good. I mean, it was pretty nerve-wracking going to another city, but it all added to the vibe, and the vibe was cool. We got a night out in Newcastle, which was even better.
And like, where did we come in the competition again?
How can I put it?
We were second in our battle.
Yeah, we came second in our battle.
Yeah. Why? Why is this the best club on campus, in your opinion?
Oh, because everyone just can come in, like, everyone shakes hands, everything's real polite. But, you know, it's got that vibe to it, that real friendly vibe. And everyone's, like, everyone's mates, and you get to work as a team. I mean, one of the best things is that I actually got a placement, because I do a maths and I do breakdancing, which is, like, two extremes. Next thing I know, I'm working at, like, the biggest company in the world, Microsoft.
cool. And what can people expect when they join this club? Like, talk to the freshers who are going to be watching this. Tell them what they can expect.
You love the club. It's so much fun. Everyone just gets along. And it's a real break from all the education. I mean, sometimes you get sick of nights out all the time. It just breaks up your education, and you just, like, go with the beat, and your credibility rises through the roof, mate. I'm telling you.
Oh, man.